the Hell Bend.
Is that what it's called, the Hell Bend?
The Hell, that's the name. Yeah, it doesn't get much easier once you get over here.
I've got everything in my backpack. If I fall...
Alright fellas, so today got a climbing trip with Benja and I woke up late, so I'm going to start running. So we're in Benja's hotel room, there is Benja, Carolina's with us too. We're just waiting for Benja to finish sipping his tea and
like a true Brit.
Like a
true Brit.
So guys, this is the route we're going on along there. We are going out to here. What are you doing there, Benja?
Huh?
What are you doing there? I'm filming on my phone now so I can zoom in. This is where we're hoping to get to. Guys, just look at this view. I think that's amazing. Walking home and talking low. See your shorts and even close with you. From nervous touch and getting drunk to staying up and waking up with you. Now we're sleeping at the edge, holding something we don't need. Were you photographing Benja? This delusion in our heads is gonna bring us to our knees. So come on, let it go.
Just let it be. That's the name. Yeah, it doesn't get much easier once you get over here.
There's Benja vlogging me, vlogging Benja.
And this may look like rock, and they may look like rocks. And he may look like a rock, but this is not the case. These are clay pieces.
So we climbed up the end of them rocks and we got up. We climbed up just around a corner here. We found this little road. We're a little bit thirsty, so we're going to walk along this road and see where it takes us. Alright, so we found the road where we can get a bus from. We're going to go back to Benja's hotel. We're going to have a little swim because we didn't swim in the sea in the end. So Benja's hotel, about to go in the swimming pool. Look at the swimming pool, guys. We're in paradise for a moment. Look at that. Mia's heel.